slide bit first.
Normally, the Fannerin family would play in the park with their American pit bull terrier, Dempsey. But Dempsey is on death row. 2 months ago, when she was taken for a short walk, the dog became ill and her muzzle had to be removed for a while. According to the new Dangerous Dogs Act, that's illegal. Dempsey was taken away from her owners by the police. Diane Fannerin is now appealing against an order to have her dog put down.
We're all choked. But there's nothing we can do very much, as the law stands at the moment. But there has to be some amendment in that law. I mean, maybe left to the magistrates. Dempsey's been in kennels for, 3 weeks now. I mean, they must know that she, that no way is that dog dangerous.
Since the introduction of the Dangerous Dogs Act last August, more than 5,000 animals have been registered nationwide. Any breach of the law imposes a mandatory death sentence on a dog of a pit bull terrier type. The RSPCA says in some cases the regulations should be relaxed.
Under certain sections of this legislation, the magistrates have no discretion whatever but to order its death. We don't think that can be right. The magistrate should have some discretion in certain circumstances where there has been no injury and no significant danger of someone being injured.
Dempsey's plight has drawn sympathy from scores of neighbours who've signed a petition calling for leniency. The government line remains firm. There are no plans to review the law, and stiff penalties for breaches of that law will remain whatever the circumstances. Sally Arthie, Thames News.